Shut up. I'm going to try and get to all the requests that people sent in for tonight, so I'm probably not going to get to all of them, but I'm going to give it a go, okay? Alright, so... the other good piece of news is I can't fucking remember anything anymore, which means I can't remember the names of the people who requested these songs. Which means you can claim it was you, and I will back you up in the bar fight after the show. Anyway. And this next song, I wrote this song, a friend of mine once noted that I'd never written a love song that was happy all the way through. And I said, nah, man, that's not true. And he said, no, it's really, it's true. All of your love songs are really fucking sad. Or angry. Or bitter. And I was like, oh shit, I was in a happy relationship at the time, and I was like, fuck it, okay. Well, I'm gonna write a happy love song. So that's this song, right? But one other thing about this song is this. When we were recording the song, I had this conviction that this song needed a kazoo solo, right? And the producer I was working with that day was not convinced. And he was like, oh yeah, we haven't got any burning the kazoos with this song. And then I said, it's okay. I met this guy at a house party once who told me how you make a kazoo, right? From scratch. You get an empty toilet roll tube, you get some tin foil, you get an elastic band, you put it around, and it's a fully functioning kazoo, guys. You know, there's a fucking tin, right? So, I was really excited about this kazoo situation. I ran to the local store and I was like shaking and buying tin foil and elastic bands, and the guy was like, you're on fucking drugs. Which I wasn't. But anyway, so I don't have kazoo with me today, and I haven't made a kazoo out of local shit. So instead, I want to do an air kazoo solo with you guys, okay? Woo! And the moment comes when you guys join me in doing a kazoo solo. Are you going to do it with me? If you don't, I'm going to look like an asshole. So please do. Okay, are we ready? This song's called Hits and Misses. Staying out late in the evening, pressing the truck without warning, still getting breakfast in bed in the morning. My girl, she rolls her eyes and she finds me in pieces. She picks me up and she smooths out the creases. And all the while she is nothing but sweetness. Stressed out, hearts ever crying. If somebody's sweet, you turn out the light. And I can breakfast in bed and get the coffee just right. She brings me hangover hugs and come down kisses. She is my first and my last. She's all my hits and my misses. She brings me hangover hugs and come down kisses. She is my first and my last. She's all my hits and my misses. But to her, it's coming on back from my travels to find out everything else is unraveled. This is the only thing keeping me level. My girl, well, she comes down to meet me at the station. She holds me close for a brief exhalation, then raises me up on the road to salvation. Away. If somebody's sweet, you will come home and say, you're the only thing that will keep some demons at bay. Here comes the kazoo solo, let's go! Keep the demons at bay! Like a child, and I'm not standing tall. Well, the clock's kicking out, and there's no more curtain calls. I promise you this, I will be there when you fall. She brings me hangover hugs and come down kisses. She is my first and my last. She's all my hits and my misses. the timelessness don't come out. The moment is here.